first thing you want to do is properly prep the car. That includes getting a quick wash. Then you want to go ahead and, using a soft glass safe scrubby pad, clean the windshield thoroughly. So after wiping off the froth from the scrubby pad, you're going to want to add more slip to the windshield because this installation is going to be the wet shrink method. After measuring out your windshield, cut the film to size, giving an extra inch or so. And then you apply the film to the windshield with the backing sheet face down. After applying the film to the windshield, with the backing sheet facing down towards the windshield, you can begin dividing up the areas that you want to shrink, and you cut the excess of the film to the windshield's surround. It's important to note that the film can only shrink so much per every square inch, and that is why you want to keep adjusting and moving the fingers of the film to allow it to shrink in different areas. That'll ensure a safe and easy install. After every step, it's good to squeegee the windshield and make sure there's no contaminants at all, especially before the install of the formed film. I use alcohol to prep the windshield. That way there's no grease or silicones. And when I apply the tack solution and the slip solution, then it sticks really well when you need it to, and the install goes smoothly. Plus this. The last thing to note is there will be edges that are slightly lifted still, and that just requires drying them out and applying a little bit more heat. I prefer using a hard card after wiping out all the excess moisture. The hard card will kind of mash it down. That's basically just a hard edge squeegee. After thoroughly going around and getting all of those, it should be ready to wipe down and deliver.